Israeli jet fighters about the guerrilla base, killing at least 49 soldiers and
39-year-old unidentified gang went berserk last night, opening fire with a 12-gauge shotgun in a crowded downtown restaurant. 14 people are dead, including gun on laboratory experiments on animals is expected to become law today. Animal rights activists have been pushing for the bill for 9 years and have taken part in mass demonstrations.
Police have smashed a multi-million-dollar drug smuggling ring.